So here's three of the sharpeners that I typically use. Now this is the Tormek T8. I use this majority for all my knives just because, one, it was crazy expensive, so I have to use it as much as possible, and two, it works super, super good. Now you got this guide bar right here that you're going to set this on with your pocket knife clamped down to it. Now this is gonna be able to help gauge your angles. It's gonna be able to hold your knife nice and still so it doesn't get different angles whenever you're flipping between the sides. And then on this side right here, this is a leather wheel. This wheel is gonna buff your knife so that way it's all nice and smooth and super sharp. Now let me show you my other knife sharpeners. Ignore the setup. These are just a few of the things I brought. So this is my Wicked Edge. This Wicked Edge is the cheaper, more affordable, fast grinding little setup. Then I also, whenever I need to get something like completely bare down to, I got a huge chip in it. I got the, I forgot what it was called for a second. The Ken Onion Work Sharp, can't think of it. The Ken Onion Knife Sharpener. This thing works really good whenever you're using it actually for grinding down metal really fast. Now I do help use it sometimes to start an edge if I completely removed the original one. But other than that, this is more of my heavy duty, I guess you would call it, knife sharpener. Then over here is my whetstones. Now my whetstones, I use these for more of the polishing of my knives, or whenever I don't want to use any of my electric sharpeners, I'll use whetstones just for fun because whetstone sharpening is nice. And then if I wanted to, I got my leather strop to use whenever I don't want to use the electric one, like always. I got 3000, I got a 200, I got a 5000, I got a 10000, and I got a 1000 whetstone block. So yeah, these are just a few of my knife sharpeners. And if you want a knife sharpened for free, send me a DM or any way that you can send me a message. I'll sharpen them so that way I can show them off on my channel. Thanks for watching.